Hello, this is Chad Lehman of the Neil Squire Society, and this is a video demonstration on the calendar block in Moodle. This is meant to show you how you can use the calendar to help keep track of upcoming course events. So I'm at the Neil Squire front page, so I'm going to log in, sample, put my password in, and log in. Now that I've signed in, an interesting thing that's related to the calendar, and this is found on the right-hand sidebar, is the upcoming events. So different events that are on the calendar can be seen here in the upcoming events. So I can see there's office hours on Wednesday and a stress management workshop on Thursday. And I can click on any of these to get more information. There's also a link to go to the calendar. But for now, I want to show you the calendar from the course webpage. Just be aware that this information does get streamed to your front page on the upcoming events. So you can see, as soon as you log into Moodle, any event that's upcoming that you should be aware of. So if I go into my Wellness for Work course, now that I'm signed into the Wellness for Work class, I can see on the right-hand side, there's a calendar block. You may notice that different days are highlighted in pink, where there are course events occurring. Each one of those dates you can mouse over and get information, or click on to get more detailed information. Let's give that a try. So on the 29th, as I move my mouse over it, a pop-up window comes saying that on Thursday the 29th is a stress management workshop. But it doesn't tell me the time. Now if I click on this link, it brings up more detailed information, including a synopsis or a breakdown of what the workshop will include, and the time that the workshop is at. It also gives me a month-by-month view of the calendar on the right-hand side, so I can see more upcoming events. This concludes our presentation on the calendar block in Moodle. If you have any questions about using the calendar in Moodle to find upcoming course events, please contact your assigned facilitator.